So as you can see, this is my house. This is what it looks if I zoom out. It is pretty big already. And actually, I don't really like the shape, but it's hard to really make something beautiful in this mobile game because, well, the options are limited. And it's really nice to have a big house, so you sort of get an ugly house no matter what. Below here, you can see three people. You can choose between them. That one is at work. So, oh, that one is as well. Yeah, alright. So you can choose between which one you want to play. You can play with them, you know, in turns. So let's hit this pink thing. I finished taking care of the baby, which means that, oh well, not the baby, the toddler. So, alright. Then, sometimes, I mean, there are children everywhere, as you can see. Here, there's a little one. And here's another one. And then here, in this crepe, there's this baby. Let's feed it. Here, I put on my normal clothes. I'm very sexy and I'm very into pink. Yeah. So as you can see, this is the house. This is one of my daughters, actually. Yeah, it's kind of a strange game because this is her daughter. I mean, look at the hair. But then after the daughter grew up a bit and changed from a child into an adult, I can make an introduction again, and I can even make a flirty introduction, which I'm not going to do because this is my daughter. I'll make a friendly introduction. But it's kind of strange that you'd have to make an introduction because, well, yeah, well, you get what I'm trying to say. This is my husband. So we can do all kinds of things. Let's say, hey. I mean, that's nice to do once in a while, right? Sure. Alright. Then here you can see a child with a birthday cake above his head. Let's hit that, and then he'll grow up. Here, now he is like a child, a normal child. So let's have a chat. Maybe this time she'll remember him when he grows up. Well, I mean, she won't. Then, let's see, this is a bedroom and a room with all kinds of happy stuff. For example, she can play the guitar. She is pretty good already. So there she is. There's all kinds of stuff. Let's see, I've got this daily to-do list. And if you finish it, then you'll get a little bit of points, and actually you get hardly anything. So I don't know why I bother, but I guess that goes for this whole game. But still, yeah, the graphics are nice. I'm a sucker for good graphics. I don't know what that is, but no, apparently I don't like this guy. No idea why. So let's go to the other people. So this one, I actually don't remember their names. I don't know any of the names. So this one is a doctor. So she is at work right now. And as you can see, at the bottom of the screen, she still has 37 minutes to go. And if you don't play, the time will just, you know, pass. And in about 37 minutes, she will be done. But if you do what I'm doing now, doing all these activities by hand, that means that you can speed up the time. Yeah, I master the time here. Sorry, I took a sip of water. So let's see, what else can we do? Here we can also do a risky thing, like try experimental anti-dizziness serum. And there is a slightly higher chance of success, in which case you get a lot of points, which means a lot of time will get off. Or you might stumble and exam roleplay. I'm actually thinking about doing one of those. So, nice job. Alright. Then she's finished, so she can also go home. Or she can work some more, she can do all kinds of stuff. But actually, this one, let me think, I think she was the writer. Yes, she's actually a pretty good writer, so star defend. Alright, let's go. And yeah, start with procrastination. I mean, that's just what you do as a writer. I mean, that's how I do it. Sorry, I love this game. Oscar Wilde. So actually it is a, well, it is a nice game. I wanted to say boring, but that's actually not true, but it's just a bit repetitive, and you actually have to do the same things over and over again, and yeah, that sort of gets boring. So let's see if I can show you something else. I can buy some stuff. Well, first, let's put this woman to work, because if I'm going to buy something, quick shift, a standard shift, a long shift, and a standard shift again. bonus when you finish them, so I try to buy one of each. I haven't bought any of these, but that's because you have to pay with these dollar bills. They're actually pretty hard to come by. As you can see at the top left of the screen, I've got 77 by now. And the game is actually sort of encouraging you to buy them, you know, like with real money, and well, I'm not going to do that, so let's see what else I can buy. Stinky, that sort of sounds like IKEA. Well, this stuff is actually nice, so let me see. I can buy the modern art, I actually like that, so one, or either this one. Yeah, I just like the first one. Alright, I bought it. Very well. Then the green gardens. Oh, you also need all kinds of dollar money for that. I don't want that. Sage. Yeah, this is actually one style of kitchen stuff, which is nice, but I already got a kitchen, so that doesn't make sense. Oh, this is actually nice. How much money have I left? I can buy, for example, a farmhouse living face set, and I can probably put that onto this coffee table over here. So, yes, put it there. See? This kitchen actually looks very nice. Oh, like wine. I like this, but I should probably get a bigger kitchen because there's not much room left for me to put stuff on in the kitchen. So I could buy the wine rack and just put it, you know, like, well, apparently I can put it over here, but kind of. same as with her body. You can, I made her like really fit, but you can change that, you know. You can make her all sorts of things. You can also make her, well, yeah, you see here, really muscular. word is charm, or however do you guys say that in English. You saw me eating the cupcake. That is actually, as you can see with this person now, she has 8 energy out of the 30. And if the energy is low, or if you're out of energy, you can't do activities anymore. So you need new energy, and for that you can do a couple of things, like go to sleep for a while, or strangely enough, take a shower or go to the toilet. Don't ask me. Or you can just wait a bit and then slowly it will fill up again. This whole game actually makes no sense. So now she just has 1 energy left, so I won't be able to finish it now, but that's okay. So let me show you around. This is the whole town, and actually I'm not able to go to the waterfront yet. I don't know what I have to do for that, and there are some places in downtown in the market square that I also can't go to because I have to buy them and they're also expensive. And so to the left is the home, then first I went to Parkside, and there they can work in a coffee shop. Afterwards they went to the market square, where they can work in a restaurant or be a doctor, and afterwards downtown, where they can be a lawyer or some kind of marketing person, CEO thing, I don't know. Anyway, this is about it. I hope you like this video, and I hope it made you sleepy. Speak to you soon, guys.